After World War II, the future of Germany was a very difficult issue. Allied leaders decided to split Germany into four occupational zones. The Soviet Union would control eastern Germany, while the United States, Great Britain, and France would control the zones in the western part of Germany. The capital city of Berlin, located deep within East Germany, would also be divided among the four. In 1948, the United States, Great Britain, and France decided to unite their zones to form a new West German Republic, and they combined their sections of Berlin as well. President Truman believed that a reunited, thriving Germany was important for Europe, while Soviet leader Joseph Stalin feared a strong Germany might attack his Soviet Union. Stalin ordered Soviet troops to surround West Berlin, and he imposed a blockade that cut the city off from much-needed supplies. The Western nations began a massive airlift of supplies that saved West Berlin. In May 1949, the Soviets ended their blockade. Germany, however, and the city of Berlin remained divided. By the end of 1949, West Germany was allied with the United States, and the communist East Berlin was tied to the Soviet Union. After Stalin died in 1953, Nikita Khrushchev became the leader of the Soviet Union. Khrushchev demanded in 1961 that the Western powers withdraw from Berlin. U.S. President John F. Kennedy rejected this request. So the Soviets built a 29-mile concrete wall to separate communist East Berlin from democratic West Berlin. People could not travel freely in or out of East Berlin. Guards on the wall shot anyone who tried to escape from communist rule. For nearly 30 years, the Berlin Wall was a powerful symbol of the divisions that existed during the Cold War.